Good morning students. Today's class we are going to start with our exercise 6.2. You can take page number 128 in your NCERT textbook. Okay children, it is based upon the addition of integers. Okay. I hope you all have taken page number 128 children. So today we are going to start with exercise 6.2. Okay. So what is your first problem? Using the number line, write the integers which is 3 more than 5. Yes. Last class, the same type of problem we have dealt in the example problems, right? So we are going to just do the same way to find the to find what is that integer. Okay. 3 more than 5. So first of all, what you should do? You should draw one number line. You can use a scale and a pencil and you can draw a number line. I have just drawn using a pencil. Okay. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8. Okay. Now what is the integer we have to find? 3 more than 5. So what is the meaning? 3 digits more than 5. So you are at 5, right? You are in the place of 5. You can darken this place. You are in the place of 5 and you are going to shift 3 digits. Okay, you are going to shift 3 digits towards right side because 3 more than. Apo 1, 2, 3. So what is the number digit you are getting now? 8. Okay, so you should write. You are moving towards right side children, so arrow mark should be indicated. It is very very important. So just not drawing, the arrow mark is very important because you are moving towards right side. Okay, only if you are indicating the arrow mark I could know whether you are moving towards right side or left side. So what is the answer? 3 more than 5 is plus 8. Okay, you should write plus 8 or minus 8. So I am moving from 5, 1, 2, 3 digits, I am reaching plus 8. Okay, so this is how you should find it. Next, B question. Again, we are going to do, we are going to draw one number line. I have just drawn one number line. Okay. Now, what is the question? 5 more than minus 5. So, 5 times it is more than minus 5. So, you are at minus 5. So, I am in the place of minus 5. More than means how many, which side you will move? Right side. So, how many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, what is the answer? 0. So, which direction you are moving? Right side. So arrow mark is very important. So you should mark the arrow mark. So from minus 5, I am moving 5 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So what is my answer? 0. So you should write like this. 5 more than minus 5 is 0. 5 more than minus 5 is what? 0. Next, 6 less than 2. So again I am going to draw one number line. Zero, 1, 2, 3, 4. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6. So what they are saying? 6 less than 2. So it is 6 times less than 2. So you are at 2. I am in the place of 2 children. Less than means left side. How many digit? 6 digit. You see children, the number which is at the second time, this is the first, this is second. Okay, this is first, this is second. The second number only you will be in the beginning, then only you are moving, you are shifting. Okay, so here also the second is the you are at the second place, you are in the number 2 and you are shifting left side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So you're shifting towards left side. So what is the answer you're getting? Minus 4. Left side means arrow mark is this important. Arrow mark is very, very important. Okay, which side you're moving? So answer is what? 6 less than 2 is minus 4. 6 less than 2 is minus 4. Okay, next. D problem. 3 less than minus 2. 3 less than minus 2. Again, I'm going to draw one number line. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6. Okay, now what is the thing? This is our place value. Where you are standing? You are standing in minus 2. Okay, the second number is the place where you are standing. So what is the question? 3 less than minus 2. Apo 3 times less than minus 2. You will be in minus 2. And how many times less than? 3 times. Less than means which side? Left side. 1, 2, 3. So you will be reaching minus 5. So minus 4, minus 5, it is very, very important. Okay. You should not write just 5. You should write 3 less than minus 2 is minus 5. Minus 5 is very important. Okay. You should not directly just write 5 alone. Minus 5 is the correct answer. Okay. So arrow mark left side means left side arrow mark is important. Okay. Understood, children? Your second problem. Use number line and add the following integer. We are going to add these two integers, 9 and minus 6. I am going to add 9 means what actual meaning is? Plus 9, right? 9 means what you will write? Plus 9 plus minus 6. This is your correct formation. Okay, see, listen, 9 plus minus 6. So you are going to add plus 9 and minus 6. Using what? Integers. Okay. You are going to add with the integers. That keep it in your mind. Sorry. You are going to add using the number line. Okay. So first what you should do? You should draw one number line. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6. Okay. So, I have just drawn one number line. So, first what is the number? First what is an integer? Plus 9. And I am going to add plus 9 and minus 6. So, first integer is plus 9. So, you should be in the, initially you should be in 0. Plus 9 means right side you should move. Okay. Plus 9. You should reach, you should put a arrow mark like this and you should reach there. Okay. Then after that, minus 6. Minus 6 na left side is 6 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, you will reach here. Okay. So, answer is what? 3, which is plus 3. Answer is what, children? Plus 3. You can write it in pen. Answer is plus 3. So it is important to put a box like this. Only then we can understand plus 3 is the answer. Okay. See, from 0 initially we will be in the 0. Then plus 9 means from 0 right side you will reach 9. Then minus 6 means left side 6 digit after that you will reach plus 3. So plus 3 is your answer. Okay. So at last you can write here. Answer is plus 3. Plus 3, it is important. You don't write minus 3 or something and keep it. Plus 3 is the correct answer. Okay. Next. C problem. B problem is your homework. Okay. C problem. Minus 1 plus minus 7. This also I am going to add using the number line. Okay. I am just writing the number line. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8, minus 9. Okay. Now, actually, first what is a digit? First what is an integer? Minus 1. So, we are initially in the 0. Minus 1 means left side. So, minus 1. So, we have reached, children, minus 1. Next, minus 7. So, from minus 1, 7 digits left side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay? Sorry, 7 digits left side. Abba 7 will be here. So, from here. So, what is the answer? Minus 8. Okay? So, you are shifting this. So, my answer is minus 8. Listen. From 0, initially I will be in 0. From there, minus 1, left side. So, again, minus 7 means left side. 7 digits you should shift. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 digits if I shift, I will reach minus 8. So, minus 8 is your answer. Okay. Next, D question. It is minus 5 plus 10. Answer is what? Minus 5 plus 10. So, what are the two integers? Minus 5 is one integer. Plus 10 is one integer. Okay, keep it in your mind. I have just drawn one number line. 0, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so I have just drawn one number line. So first, minus 5. Minus 5 means left side. So initially I will be in 0. Minus 5 means left side. I will reach here. Arrow mark, left side arrow mark. Then plus 10 means right side. Okay. Plus 10 means right side, 10 digits I should go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So from here I am moving to 5. Answer is plus 5. Okay, listen. From 0 I am moving to minus 5. Then from minus 5, 10 digits after right side, I will reach plus 5. Okay, so answer is what? You can write here plus 5. Okay, anywhere here or here. Okay, plus 5 is your answer. Did you understand? From first, initially, always you will be in the 0. Then only if it is minus, na left side you will move. Plus means right side you will move. Then from there, if it is plus or minus, how many digit you should shift it? You shift it. But the arrow mark is very important. Okay, which side you are moving, this arrow mark will indicate me whether you are moving right or left. Okay, next. E problem. Here see, three integers are given. So first, then second, then third, like that. In as usual only, but it is very easy. No confusions will be there. Okay. E question, I am drawing one number line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8. Okay. So, I have just drawn the number line. So, first minus 1. So, initially you will be in the 0. Minus 1 means left side. Arrow mark you should put it. Okay. Left side. So, you will be in minus 1. Next. Minus 2 means left side 2 digits. 1, 2. Which number you will reach? Minus 3. Okay. Then minus 3. How many digit? 1, 2, 3. So you will reach minus 6. Okay, listen. Initially I will be in the 0. Then 1 digit I will shift it. So I will reach minus 1. Then after that minus 2 na left side 2 digits. I will shift. I will reach minus 3. Then minus 3 means left side 3 digits. 1, 2, 3. So I will reach minus 6. So the answer is what? Minus 6. So, you should put a box like that. So, answer is minus 6. Understood? This is your F problem. Okay. Minus 2 plus 8 plus minus 7, minus 4. So, here this is one integer, this is one integer, this is one integer. So, I am just drawing one number line. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8. Okay. I have just drawn one number line. Okay. Now, what I am just doing is, first I will be in 0. Then, minus 2. Minus 2 means left side. I am reaching minus 2. Okay, next plus 8. Plus 8 means 8 digits right side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, 8 means here. Okay, here you will be in 6. I will just, you will be in 6. Okay, it's because 8 digits you are moving right side. Because last time we have done minus 2 in the left side. Then it is, now I am moving 8 digits right side. Okay, I will reach now plus 6. Then minus 4. Minus 4 na left side 4 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4. From here I will reach plus 2. So answer is what? Plus 2. Listen. So listen children, this question, it is somewhat something different. First I will be in 0. So minus 2 means left side minus 2. Then plus 8 means 8 digits right side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I will reach plus 6. Then minus 4 na left side. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I will reach plus 2. So answer is what? Plus 2. Final answer is plus 2. So you should indicate the direction. From here to here, this left side direction. Here to here, right side direction. Then again left side direction. So it is very very important. Okay. Third problem. Add without using number line. Last problem we have added the integers using the number line. So now we are going to add without using the number line. So now 11 is one integer. Minus 7 is one integer, right? 11 is one integer and minus 7 is one integer. So I am going to add those two integers. So minus 11 means actually, 11 means what is actual meaning? Plus 11 plus minus 7. This is what the meaning, right? Plus 11, because 11 means plus 11. This plus addition minus 7. So different sign, what you will do? You will subtract it. 11 minus 7. 11 minus 7 is what? 4. And put the greater number sign. Which is a greater number? 11 or 7? 11. What is the sign of 11? Plus. Well, plus 4 is our answer. Okay. Next. B problem. Minus 13 plus 18. So minus 13 addition of minus 18. So here both are different signs. So different signs means you should subtract it. So 18 minus 13 is 5. So what is the greater number, 13 or 18? 18. So what is the sign of 18? Plus. Appo you will write plus 5 is your answer. So this is what you should say. When you are adding without number line, what is the rule you should follow? Same sign, add it and put the same sign. Different sign, subtract it and put the greater number sign. Okay children. Next is your C problem. Minus 10 plus 19. Okay. Minus 10 plus 19. Both are different signs. So subtract it. 19 minus 10 is 9. Okay. What is the greater number? 10 or 19? 19. What is the sign of 19? Plus. About plus 9 is the answer. Okay. Next. D and E question is your homework children. Okay. Next. F. Minus 217 plus minus 100. Both have same sign. So what you will do? You will add it. About 217, 100 if you add it. 317. So 317 and put the same sign. What is the same sign here? What sign they are using? Same minus sign. Okay. So minus 317. Listen. Here minus and plus, so subtracted and put the greater number sign. Here both are same signs. So what you are doing? You are added. Adding and writing and put the same sign. So what is the sign of both the values? Minus. So minus 317. Understood children? It is very easy. Today's class we have discussed exercise 6.2, first, second and third problem, and I have given few problems as homework. I hope you all understood children. Thank you.